Welcome back. So you guys, I feel like the game may not want me to come play in front of people, who's 100%. And it's not even a harder version of Piranha Paper Cream, which is like unbelievable, I tell you. Come on, really? Even though I take down some front of creepers, it's just not enough. A 1,000 points. Oh my god. Yes! Ooh! In any case though, I'm definitely a fan of getting 100 points. Getting 1,000 points. In this level though. Because it's bam! They ain't gonna stop me in these games though. Seriously? No! Ah! Every time! Thank you. Just let's fucking for that. No. Yes. Really? $2,500. Oh yeah. Bam. How about that? A 1,000 points just for having that pen and paper. Of course. Got myself another 1,000. Oh my god, yes! every time. That run of paper creek just doesn't want me to complete this course. Oh my God. Whew. And then because about that one, it took a lot out of me. Can't believe right, so though, look at I'm being poor right here though. Who's the Asian? He said I couldn't be here both in the high school now I'm being poor. Over 20,000 though. That was perfect. This. Woo! A 1,000 points. is the one at Mushroom Row. Oh my god. Yeah. I tried Cat's Boomba. Bam! How about this? And then he's like, spend most of, you know, the past two episodes on. Up on a creeper creek is how I just spend. There we go. In any case though, but hey, these combos. We're actually doing something good. Because I'll get you more points. Come on, Spiny, really? $200 though. Oh man, oh wow, I definitely comboed that one. Honestly, I was like so close. No! This is some risky business now. Cause even the mystery box is about 10 number for each course. Oh, well, let me tell you though about that last class. Okay, so if you subscribe for more.